You ready for this?
Angry Tiger Fury!
Of a bitch! Hope this thing has some speed. Buy back now.
Crash it, not kill you.
I love this.
Genki fans, it's time to watch as the leader of the Saints tears up the town once again for fun and profit.
Fun is right, Zach. This giant ball of death yarn seems to be the perfect way to cruise around the city of Steelwood.
But only in sexy kid yarngasm can you find such a mode of transportation outside of Genkibowl 7. What's your favorite way to get around, Bobby?
Well, that's easy. By helicopter.
You aren't afraid of heights, I take it.
If I have to choose between getting mutilated by the drivers in this city or a carefree flight with a view, I think the choice is obvious.
But what if there's some sort of malfunction that causes the chopper to go down?
Parachutes are a wonderful invention, Zach.
And if a chute fails?
Try all you want, Zach. I'm still needing you to work in the morning.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I saw you putting sugar in my gas tank last night.
That wouldn't make Gad proud.
With the Saints.
Here. The next match is ready when you are. I expect you'll be a natural at it.
For your people to understand, talk about it. Next question.
Watch as we chronicle his meteoric rise from walk-on roles to summer blockbusters, his off-screen life, and connection to Hollywood's hottest.
You lost to the best.
He's doing research with the Third Street Saints.
Some would call you arrogant. What would you say to them?
Once people get to know me, they see I'm just a regular guy.
My butler puts my pants on me, one leg at a time, just like everyone else.
Have a nice day.
Letting everything go.